It's a story I know you've heard before. A sure-handed wide receiver from right here in Minnesota who's trying to make his hometown team after going undrafted. The only thing is, I'm not talking about Adam Thielen.
Every snap, you got to prove something. I'm trying to make the team, so I mean, there's a lot of great receivers, so I know it's going to be a battle every day, and that's why you can't kind of ease into it. You got to go full go from the first snap.
Full speed is the only speed Jake Wieneke has ever known. It's the reason Jake shined at South Dakota State, despite not receiving many D1 offers out of Maple Grove. These days, though, the fact things are starting to slow down is a good thing.
During OTAs, you're learning the whole offense, and now it's kind of starting to get used to it. It's definitely slowing down. You can play a little faster and just know what you're doing.
What Jake has done so far is enough to impress both his coaches.
Jake is just a really smart guy. He's assignment perfect.
And one teammate in particular whose opinion probably matters the most.
I think he's got a lot of ability, and I love the way he carries himself. He's a great teammate, great person, and I think a really good example of, you know, our scouting staff bringing in talented players who could be great locker room guys and have a great impact in camp.
Like Thielen, though, that impact early in his career could likely come only on special teams.
If you want to make it as a rookie in this league, you got to play some special teams. So that's something I've really enjoyed so far, is getting to know the special teams coaches and kind of getting to know the schemes and understand what I'm doing and just trying to come out and compete every special teams drill.
In Eagan, Ryan Shaver, Care 11 Sports.